Most of us grow up believing gender equals sex. But actually, gender and sex aren't really the same. Genetic factors, aka biological and physiological characteristics, typically defines a person's sex. Gender refers to socially constructed features of all kinds of identities, meaning the person themselves can determine what their gender identity is.